We are all living through quite a strange time in world history, with coronavirus impacting our daily lives in so many different ways.
But please take some comfort in the fact that we are all impacted, whether it be financially, socially, or emotionally. We truly are all in this together.
It's not an easy time. However you are feeling at the moment is okay. If you are positive and upbeat, that's a wonderful place to be. But if you are struggling and anxious, that's okay too.
What we need and ask of you all to do is to understand your own feelings, but to also check on family members, friends and neighbours and see if they are okay.
So please look after each other, as we not only show others that we care, but in doing so, we can positively impact our own health.
A smile goes a long way in these strange and challenging times when we're physically separated from friends and extended family.
Social distancing is stopping the spread of this virus, so it is important that we stay vigilant and tell others how important this is.
Likewise, regular and proper washing of our hands is a critical way that we can slow the coronavirus down and protect people's health and ultimately their lives.
Many people are taking the opportunity to concentrate on exercise, which is great for both your physical and emotional well-being. And that's a great thing to turn this into something more positive.
We're hearing of families spending more time together, reconnecting around the kitchen table, playing board games, and finding new ways to break bad habits and reset family life.
This time in our history isn't going to be easy, but it doesn't have to be negative. We live in a resilient, caring, and proud community, and together we will be okay.
Of course we will.
Timboona District Healthcare Service is here to help. Now more than ever, we need to work together for a healthy community.